My name is Roland, and I'm a photographer here in Toronto. I am 24 years old. I recently graduated from Seneca College in the Independent Digital Photography program. So my concept for this exhibition is capturing the raw emotions of women. You know, in society today, people always mention that, oh, women are more emotionally involved when it comes to, you know, problems and all that, and I find that very intriguing, so I decided to take photos, portraits of women, and just capturing them in their organic state, which is very their natural state. So most of the images that you'll see here are not, I didn't really ask them to pose, it's just in the environment. I mean, want to illustrate that the rawness, the natural state of an individual, particularly for women. So, you know, I also love kind of seducing, a little bit of a seduction in my photos. I like, you know, more skin. That's why I feel like it's more natural. So, some of the photos that you'll see here are either they're not wearing anything. So it's not that, it's something that I feel like there's more meaning to it, because, you know, we came from, you know, Mother Nature and all that, so it kind of, for me, it makes sense if I shoot them with less clothes, with less distraction, and just focusing more on the human emotions of women. So, and they're mostly black and white, again, to add more the raw of the photos. So bottom line, you know, there's seduction involved, the emotions, and beauty. So there you go. That's my exhibition all about.